Hello friends, today I am with a new video that is related to video conference. Yes, video conference, you have seen till now that I have shown you many of the apps, right? मैंने आपको बहुत सारे ऐप, बहुत सारे applications आपको बताया है with the laptop, with the web based and with the mobile phones. Now let us see Blue Jeans, which is newly for us, right? For by Airtel. Right, we can see how you will go to this. Here I have shown you that you have to go to the Blue Jeans app. You will search it, so you will get a download center. In that you will go. I am showing here. You can see your Blue Jeans app. In that download center I will go. So as I will click on it, so this screen will be opened. Right, आपको यहाँ ये स्क्रीन ओपन दिखेगा. यहाँ इंग्लिश कॉन्टैक्ट अस लॉगिन, ओके, ज्वाइन मीटिंग एंड ट्राई फॉर फ्री. यस, ट्रायल आप ले सकते हो इन फॉर द वन मंथ. यस, फॉर द वन मंथ यू हैव द ट्रायल एंड आफ्टर दैट यस यू कैन पे द मनी एंड देन यू कैन हैव योर ओन लॉगिन एंड एवरीथिंग. यस, वी कैन जनरेट अवर लॉगिन. ज्वाइन द मीटिंग. यस, ज्वाइन द मीटिंग यानी जो ऑलरेडी कोई होस्ट है जिसने आपके साथ मीटिंग शेयर की है, राइट, दे हैव शेयर्ड द मीटिंग आईडी एंड पासवर्ड. यू हैव टू ज्वाइन देम बाय the meeting ID and password, and you have to enter your name and you have to enter the meeting. Okay, now here there are many things over here. You can see that is desktop, mobile, tablet, calendar, events and many more. I will just show you that I want to make it on laptop. Yani desktop pe agar mujhe chahiye to main kya karungi. I will click on jump to desktop. Jaise hi main wahan click karungi, you will see that I have to download it, right? To yahan बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस है. ब्लू जीन्स फॉर मैक, ब्लू जीन्स फॉर विंडोज, लिनक्स, एंड इन लिनक्स ऑल्सो देर आर टू टाइप्स, एंड देन फॉर मोबाइल फोन. यस, मोबाइल फोन इन दैट आईफोन के लिए भी है और एंड्रॉयड वर्जन भी है, राइट. सो लाइक आई हैव डाउनलोडेड ऑलरेडी, सो आई विल गो टू दैट. यू कैन सी हियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी डाउनलोडेड, राइट. सो यू कैन सी दैट हियर इज म्यूट एंड अनम्यूट वीडियो. यस, यू कैन mute yourself or you can unmute yourself. Here is the mute audio and unmute audio. Okay, you can lock the screen. Here they have given the information related to it. As you can see, the new features which are there, you can raise hand. Participants can raise hand their hand to alert the meeting moderators. Then quick lock, new lock button at the top left of the screen, which you can see, right. And the Dolby sound. Yes, Dolby sound, it is quite good over here, right. So let us start. Now I want to start the meeting. Sorry, I just went out of it. Okay, here we have upcoming, like you want to add the calendar, so I can click on add. Right, so you can schedule it. I want to do the scheduling, so I will do the scheduling. I will give the name like computer class for grade 6. Okay, as I have scheduled it, you can see here that it will give you 1 hour time. Yes, here it is 1 hour time. If you want to repeat it up, repeat bhi kar sakte ho. If you want to invite them, then by the mail you can invite them. Advanced options, you can see that here the settings, you can edit the meeting settings. Agar aapko edit karna hai, you can edit it also. Okay, now I have scheduled the meeting. एज अ शेड्यूल, प्लीज़ कीप इट इन माइंड, शेड्यूल नहीं करोगे तो वो मीटिंग स्टार्ट नहीं होगी, राइट. सो नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट द मीटिंग. ओके, सो योर यू कैन सी द मीटिंग आई डी एंड द पासवर्ड, राइट. इवन आई कैन सी द पार्टिसिपेंट्स लिंक्स, देन आई कैन ऑल्सो व्यू द जॉइन इन्फॉर्मेशन. योर यू कैन सी द एंड यू कैन कॉपी दिस डिटेल एंड यू कैन सेंड इट टू योर पार्टिसिपेंट्स. ओके, नाउ here also we have the option of add, right, if you want to add it. Okay, now I'm starting the meeting. has started the meeting. Here it will ask you join the meeting now or join with the screen share. Join the meeting now. I am only there because no one is over here. So yes, we can see here the audio options. It is given disable and switch to phone. Right now here you want to see only the moderator can share the screen. Prevent screen sharing takeover. Okay. So ye dono. Why? Because many of the times you must have seen ki haan kuch aur log bhi present screen kar lete hain. So yes, we can go for it. Okay. And then done. Okay, now you can see over here that start the whiteboard. So आप whiteboard को start कर सकते हो and you can explain people like I want to explain about HTML means hypertext markup language. Okay. Then even if you want to draw something, yes, you can draw it and show them. Okay. Next, you can end it if you want to end. Yes, I'm back over here. Annotations like anywhere. I'm doing a presentation in that. I want to share it. Let's start annotations. Okay. Now my screen sharing has been done, so you can see over here that whatever I will present it over here according that it will work. Okay, like I am showing this part ke ha, this is the app. Okay, this is about the app. Then you want to change the color, yes, you can change the color. Don't see anything, launch the app, this you can see. If I want to stop the sharing, yes, I can stop the sharing also and I will come back to my place. Okay, then you can see here the chat option. In chat there is the option like everyone. For everyone, if you want to chat it, then you can give it direct message to one person. No one is available, so yes, if anyone is available, then you will directly chat with that person only. If you want to give it the message to everyone, then you can go with everyone. Okay, here there are different settings also. Different settings are given, right, which we can see here. Okay, upload and share the video. Yes, you can. If you have uploaded, then you can share it with the people, right? Chat I've explained you, people I've explained. Yes, here there is an option of mute all and unmute all. Like we will go for mute all. Here unmute all means everyone will be unmuted. Okay. And as I have told you that you can also lock the meeting, you can lock it. Okay, here you can see the lock, meeting is unlocked. If you lock it, then no one will be able to join. See, it is written over there only ke koi wahan join nahi ho sakta hai, right? So aap dekh sakte ho yahan ek option aa raha hai, right? Even the link aapke paas aa rahi hai, ye dekho, ye link aap share kar sakte ho, कॉपीड और फिर पेस्ट कर सकते हो व्हाट्सएप में. ओके, सो दिस इज़ अबाउट इट. नेक्स्ट इज टू एंड द मीटिंग. यहाँ प्रेजेंट स्क्रीन तो आपने देख लिया, राइट? नाउ दिस इज़ द ऑप्शन टू एंड द मीटिंग. आप जैसे ही यहाँ क्लिक करोगे, यू विल हैव द ऑप्शन के हाँ द मीटिंग टाइम दैट दिस मच इज़ द टाइम द काउंटडाउन विल बी रनिंग ओवर देयर. And you can leave the meeting, okay? And even you can end the meeting. End meeting यानी पूरे सब के लिए end हो जाएगा, okay? Hope you all have understand. Please like and subscribe my channel. Bell icon दबाएं.